You know, it's tough. You know, a guy that's of Shea's caliber, it's not easily, you're not gonna replace him by one player. So, you know, what we try to do is just do it collectively by playing together. Like I said, sharing the ball was a big emphasis. Make sure the ball kept moving, putting pressure on the paint, and just try to do it collectively, you know, to give ourselves a chance to compete.